Two Lego boat. It's totally made of Lego construction, and water starts to go in because they're like these porthole things in the front, and it's broken into four compartments, fourth and third one, second. This is the bell. First, second, third, and fourth. It's necessary to keep the flooding water of the bow out, the bow out. But these things are not doing good, but this is the most floating one. Look how cool it is.